If a citizen does not enjoy the foundational freedom to live and exercise their religious beliefs both publicly and privately, and to have this freedom vigorously defended by all of our institutions, then we cannot build a truly diverse and pluralist society where difference is viewed in a positive light, not as something to be avoided in favor of some sort of mushy relativism. A true pluralism must embrace and enable difference, but not simply a subset of differences that may be permitted and emboldened by a given set of elites at a given moment in our history.